Hello, ladies and gentlemen of Los Santos. I'm your host here, Scott Turp, bringing you the weekly news. And let me tell you, it's interesting news this week, ladies and gentlemen. So basically what happened on Sesame Street earlier this morning was a robbery. There was luckily only two people in the bank at the time, but it was quite the chaotic mess. So basically what happened is, you're going to see the video here very shortly, but a black male rushed into the bank while the white male was taking money out. He took the white male hostage. It's been about 6 hours. No news has been heard back from the white male or the black man. Police are on the search for him. He wears a red mask. Luckily, nobody else was hurt, but we do know there was a kidnapping in progress. So there's police over there looking for the guy now. But let's watch that clip. It's not for your children.
Hey there, I'd like to deposit this check.
Certainly, sir. I just need your bank account information.
It's...
Mm-hmm. And your account number, please?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Shut the f up. Put the hands up. Lady, get down on your knees.
Oh my
god. Get down on your knees.
Okay.
Put the money in the bag, lady. Put the money in the bag. Don't press a button. Let me see your hands.
Oh my god.
You. Stay there.
What do you want?
I'm staying.
What you got for me, lady? Fill it up. Pack it. Shut up down there. I'll beat you with this. Matter of fact, give me that bag. Come on, get up. You're coming with me.
What you want me to do?
Get up. Go out the front door with your hands up.
Okay.
Don't say anything, lady. You don't know me.
Dang, wasn't that shocking? You know, my wife goes to that bank actually. Went there with their two kids earlier. I'm just lucky we didn't go at that time. Like, if you guys go to that bank, I wouldn't go back there again. A black man walking in with a gun? What type of boy is that? Where's the fucking security at? Huh? Where's the dick? Sorry, bud. To the weather with Sam!
Hey there, it's Sam Walters here for Weasel News. Today we're gonna be talking about the fucking weather. So, the weather for today, expect rain, because that's all it fucking does in this city, just fucking rains. And then some 1 hour showers in the middle of the day. Don't know when, just someday, put it in the thing somewhere. It's gonna be in the middle. You're gonna have 1 hour of sunshine, then back to rain, all the way through to the end of the night, where we're gonna be raining again. For the upcoming week, expect rain, cloudy, and then some more rain. And then on the final day, I'm gonna have a bit more sunshine. I don't know how many days that was. Just expect mostly rain and a little bit of sunshine here and there, out of nowhere. Because you know, it makes sense, right? You go from rain to sunshine right away. But anyway, this has been Sam Walls for Weasel News. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a safe evening and day and rain, Los Santos.
Thanks, Sam, for the weather. Now, to our game show we're most known for, Do You Want to Be a Millionaire? Where your odds of winning are very low, and you're not going to win because it's rigged. To you, Scott. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host here, Scott Turf, with another Do You Want to Be a Millionaire? I'm here with Tim and Wookie. And here are the rules. You have to answer 5 questions. Every question, you have 10 seconds to answer. 1 wrong and you're out. Are you ready, Tim?
Oh yeah, let's do this.
Okay, first question. What is time?
Like the magazine or the concept?
The concept. Your time starts now.
Time is like it's a phenomenon that is hard to explain, but otherwise it's imperceptible and dependent on a human being.
Awesome, we'll count that as 1 out of 5. Are you ready to go on to your next question?
Yes, sir, I am.
Awesome. Why, if 2 wrongs don't make a right, do 2 negatives make a positive in mathematics?
Time starts now. To explain about the brain fart here, guys.
Six.
Shit.
Start talking. Hey.
So essentially, it's just two negatives make a positive.
Sure. Next question.
Alrighty, let's do this.
Okay. What is there about American society that makes baseball America's national pastime? Time starts now.
Well, you see, when you go to a baseball game, you know it's gonna be shit, so that's why you just get some beer and get fucking shit-faced.
Sorry, Tim.
Darn. I thought that was correct.
Amazing job, Scott. Looking awfully handsome today. Anyway, to House Cribs. Today we're showing you a wonderful house in Vinewood, owned by Jack Ryan. He told me about it for around $700K. It's pretty nice. Big driveway. I'd buy it. You'd buy it, but you can't because you're broke and I'm richer than you. To the house.
Don't you think that it's boring how people talk? Making smart with their words again. Well, I'm bored. Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. I am only as young as the minute is, full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I bought. But I know they'll never own me. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the
Wow, what a beautiful house that is. I'd buy it, you'd buy it. Probably can't afford it though. Okay. I'm Scott Turf. This is the news. Suck my balls, Los Santos. I am out.
My first plane. I'll see the veins of my city like they do in space. But my head's filling up fast with the wicked games up in flames. How can I fuck with the fun again when I'm known? My boys trip me up with their heads again, loving them. Everything's cool when we're all in line for the throne. But I know it's not forever.